Hello everybody and welcome back to Mr. P Channel. Hold on a bit. Oh, sun is shining in my eyes. Let's get the wheel in the middle. Come on, you... Here we are. So, in this video, what we're gonna try in this video? Euro Truck Simulator or something? Oh my god, not prepared at all to record this video. Truck Simulator or something. That's the one, right. Euro Truck Driver Simulator on a deck station. Let's find out if this game can be played on the deck station using steering wheel. And I'm downloading a bunch of other apps and games for driving, so maybe I'll do another video or so. But anyway, this one is about Euro Truck Driver on a deck station, so don't go anywhere. So, obviously, the game is already downloaded. Go away notifications. Right, let's open up in the full screen mode. And yes, it's working. Euro Truck Driver, okay? I'm ready. Lately, I became absolutely crazy about Euro Truck Simulator 2 on Steam. So I start looking if there is anything similar on Android devices. So this is one of the games. So steering wheel tilt. I don't know which one to choose. Let's leave the steering wheel. Continue. I already done a bit of gaming. Out and about, additional, yeah, we are another game I'm gonna try in the future, Gear Club. Right, okay. Bingo, okay. Oh my god, wheel is working. This is lights. Okay. Right. What I forgot. I forgot to connect the pedals. Right. Okay. Let's get the pedals out. Let's connect the pedals. Pedals goes there. Okay. So the cable goes around and I need to plug in here somewhere. Come on. Bingo. Can I right now drive? Oh, cable is the wrong way. Hold on. Hold the press, I need to sort the cable first. Cable needs to go on this side. Okay, that's it. Pedals on the floor. Go. No working. What the hell? Right, okay. So B does nothing. A does nothing. X does nothing. Oh, X lights. Alright, changing camera. And I'm constantly reverse. No, oh, I'm so disappointed in this one now. Menu, main menu. Let's go, let's try to change the, what's this called? Into this. Transmission auto, tool sensitivity in the middle. Continue. Let's try. I wish this game to work on a deck station. Well, it's working on a deck station, obviously, but I cannot control a game. So, brake, gas is R2. Where is bloody R2 online? Oh, R2 is the right. Okay, got you. So, go. Shit. Yes. I can hear engines working and I'm constantly in reverse. Right, okay. You know what? I probably because I'm stuck. Because I hit the fence or something. So, right, let's try it. Let's start a new game. Yes, yes, yes. Prague. Let's do that. Let's go there. That's my starting point. Okay, let's see. Because... why this game don't want to work? Yes, yes, I'm fully aware. What the hell? Why I'm still here? Okay. Oh, I'm... how I managed to get in the reverse crash? I did nothing. Okay, one more time. Right. Close. I don't want to. Gamepad detected. Right, obviously, this is the gamepad detected. So click new game. Yes. Are you sure you start a new game? Yes. Let's start somewhere else. Let's start here, Paris. Come on. How? Why I'm still here? So. Crash into what? Okay, controller. Let's get Xbox controller. All right. Oh, now we're talking. Oh. How I managed to turn the reverse light? Hold on, let me... right. Oh, A. Oh, this is rubbish. I need to hold R2 to accelerate. And steering wheel, obviously, for steering. What the hell? Police, get out of my way! Did I crash into a policeman? Oh, shit. Policeman's on the floor. Oh, god damn it. Anyway. Look. That's it. Check done. Right, game's working. Why is dark as hell? I don't know. Game's working, but for some reason... well, steering wheel's working, but R2... it needs to be acceleration. And I cannot find anywhere where I be able to change the settings. of my like key mapping. So okay, pedal, one of them should be R2, right trigger, because this is the right trigger, this is left trigger, that's what it's supposed to be. Oh, it's not connected properly. Maybe let me check. Oh, come on, god damn it. No. Right, if you want to play this game, right, hold on. Let me disconnect all this stuff. This is my way. So, Thrustmaster steering wheel goes goes aside. That's it. So, right. If you want to play this game, as you saw, I was messing about with, what's this called? See, with a controller, it's no problem. With a controller, you can play this game. Lights, X. For some reason, is shifting a bit to the left. Okay, sensitivity is like proper off scale. Right. Settings. Sensitivity. Okay. Continue. Right, sensitivity is down. How to indicate? Okay, light switch, gear down, gear up, wipers, left blink, right blink, engine hazard. Okay, got you. No, I cannot indicate for first of all. Hazards working. And still, for some reason, it's shifting to the left. Well, I know this controller is not naked, because come on, it's like a brand new controller. And I already played so many games with it. I just decided to see if phone tilting is gonna work. Okay, right, game runs on a deck station. But it's not very playable. I won't suggest to play this game on deck station. Well, nothing. Going up, steering, fine. Start engine, stop engine, and hazards on. Hazard lights on, fine. But besides that, that's it. You can't do anything with the keyboard. The controller, fine, but it's, I don't know why. It's a bit too weird. It's a bit confusing. And obviously my Xbox 360 controller or steering wheel don't want to even work with this. Exit the game. That's it. So that was Euro Truck Driver Simulator running on a deck station. I was trying with my Xbox 360 steering wheel. And as you saw, it's not that good experience at all. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. Maybe I'm an idiot. I don't know. Must this go away? So, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode where I'm testing apps and games and stuff on various devices. Thank you very much for watching and bye-bye.